This new 35mm film might be the best stock ever made. Harman Phoenix ISO 200 film is the black and white god's first attempt at color, and it's seriously amazing. This film captures with a nostalgic, warm, and grainy effect, and it's less than $15.